When the lights turned green, there was an excellent start from Ayrton Senna and from Riccardo Patrese. But Gerhard Berger was looking for a way through. He dived down the inside, Senna tried to discourage him. The three cars were side by side, and Berger and Senna came together. Patrese was away on his own. Senna and Berger managed to keep going, but it was fatal for the two of them.